the people belonging to the Maye and also the people who are living in Puducherry, Karaikal, Yanam, the Malayali community are celebrating the Onam festival in a grand manner on 31st of August. This is a happy occasion for them because the Mahabali king, he got a blessing from the Vamana, Lord Krishna, stating that when he was going down the earth, once in a year, the God should allow him, permit him to come and visit the people of their kingdom, which was permitted to him, that day being called Thiruvonam Day. On that day, the people belonging to the Malayalam community, they celebrate this festival with joy and gaiety, wearing new dresses, going to the temple praying God and distributing sweets and eatables to his relatives and friends. This is one of the occasions where the all Malayali community will join together and enjoy on that day and celebrate this Onam festival as a matter of unity among the Malayali community. I wish that the people who are living in Mahe, most of them are the Malayalis, and also the Malayali community people are living in Puducherry, Karaikal and Yanam. Puducherry is a place where the Malayalis have contributed for the development and welfare of the state, and their contribution is remembered even today. Moreover, the Malayali community, they are hard-working people. They have got dedication and commitment for the development of Puducherry. I wish the Malayali community people who are living in Puducherry, especially from Mahe, all the best on this Thiruvonam Day. Let them enjoy this day with their family members and friends, and God will bless them for their better life. Thank you.